McDonough sophomore Damian Chong. He had 2 threes, 8 points in the first quarter, but in the fourth quarter, 10 points, 5 for 5 on the free throw line, combined with Evan Fisher tonight to really carry your team to a thrilling, stunning victory over an undefeated John Carroll team. Can you put it in words, you're only a sophomore?
It was just a great win. We came together as a team and fought through the adversity. You know, a lot of people doubted us this game. We just ignored the criticism and kept playing and left it all on the floor.
Talk a little bit about what Coach Gately told you guys pregame, halftime, and then in the huddle down the stretch.
He just told us to keep fighting. He knew we were going to win the game the whole time. He got confidence in us the whole game. So we just kept listening to him and kept playing.
Since you're just a sophomore, did you feel any pressure at the free throw line on shots that your team had to have tonight in the fourth quarter?
No, not really. I mean, it's just shots you practice every day. Get used to them.
Just went out and stroked it.
Yeah.
Congratulations. I know you're going to have a good Christmas because you had a good December 23rd tonight for the Eagles. Thanks for coming on, Damian Chong. Great night. You led your team with 18 points.
Thank you.